Students, we are in system of circles chapter, exercise 2A first bit and exercise 2A second bit we have solved in previous videos. So in this video we are going to learn exercise 2A third bit problems. Okay, so in those third bit problems, first one, find the equation of the circle which intersect the circle x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y minus 3 is equal to 0 orthogonally and passes through the point 3, 0 and touches y axis. So this is our required circle which is passing through 3, 0 and touch the y axis and orthogonal means the angle between two circles is 90 degrees orthogonal to another circle. So here recall one condition which we learn in first chapter. If a circle touches y axis, then the condition is f square is equal to c, f square minus c is equal to 0, f square is equal to c. Remember that condition. Okay, now this is required circle x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. As this is passing through 3, 0, so it satisfies equation 1. Therefore 3 square 0 square 2g into 3 2f into 0 plus c is equal to 0. So 9 plus 6g plus c is equal to 0, equation number 2. And this one is orthogonal to x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y minus 3 is equal to 0. So 2g dash is equal to minus 6, 2f dash is equal to 4, c dash is equal to minus 3, g dash is equal to minus 3, f dash is equal to 2. Okay, the condition is 2 into g dash plus f dash is equal to c plus c dash. 2 into g into minus 3 plus f into 2 is equal to c minus 3. Okay, now 2 into minus 3g minus 6g plus 4f is equal to c minus 3. Bring to right side, then you will get 6g plus minus 4f. 6g minus 4f plus c minus 3 is equal to 0, equation number 3. So now 1 touches y-axis. Equation 1 touches y-axis, therefore f square is equal to c. This is known result which we learn in first chapter. Okay, now solve 2 and 3. So what is third equation? 6g minus 4f plus c minus 3 is equal to 0. Second equation, 6g plus c plus 9 is equal to 0. So subtracting c, 6g gets cancelled, minus 4f minus 12 is equal to 0, 4f is equal to minus 12, f is equal to minus 3. So we got f value as minus 3, substitute in 4. So then c is equal to f square minus 3 square 9. So substitute c value in 2, from 2, 9 plus 6g plus 9 is equal to 0, 6g is equal to 9 plus 9, 18, that is minus 18, g is equal to minus 3. So therefore value of g is minus 3, f is minus 3, c is 9. So from general equation, x square plus y square plus 2g minus 3x plus 2f minus 3y plus 9 is equal to 0. Finally, x square plus y square minus 6x minus 6y plus 9 is equal to 0 is the required equation of the circle. Okay. In another way, we can solve this problem like this. So let the center be h, k. Let the center be h, k. And as it is touching y axis, the radius is this height, k units. So this is x distance, no? So h comma k, h and k. So as it is touching x y axis, the radius is h units, this distance h units. So x minus h whole square, equation of the circle become x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square is equal to r square. R square is nothing but h square. H square, x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square is equal to h square. So substitute 3 comma 0, it satisfies 3 comma 0, you will get one equation. And write orthogonal condition with this circle, then you will get h comma k values. In third bit, second problem, find the equation of the circle which cut these two circles orthogonally and diameter is along the straight line 2x plus 3y is equal to 7. Diameter is 2x plus 3y is equal to 7. That means center minus g comma minus f lies on this diameter. So if we substitute minus g comma minus 1 in the straight line, you will get one equation like this. Equation number 6, and let general equation be 1, these two are equation number 2 and 3, 1 is orthogonal to 2, write the orthogonal condition. This type of problems we done, we solved in previous video, so go through that video. Next equation 1 is orthogonal to 3, you will get this condition, 2 into g g dash plus ff dash is equal to c plus c dash by using that condition. So 4 minus 5. You will get this relation. As center lies on this line, you will get this relation. Solve 5, 6 and 7, then g value become minus 2, f become minus 1. Substitute g f in 4 or 5, c is equal to 3. Substitute g f c values in equation number 1. This is the required equation of the circle. Okay, read the problem carefully and substitute by using the given conditions, we will get the equation of the required circle. Find the equation of the circle which intersect each of these circles orthogonally. Ikkada moodu circles tho orthogonal ga untundani ichadu. So x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0 is equation number 1, that is general equation. These are 3 circles, 2, 3, 4. So divide this circle with 2, you will get x square plus y square by 2 by 2 by 2, equation number 4. Okay, so this is 3, this is 4. Now write the orthogonal condition for first circle, general circle with this circle, this is the condition. For third circle, this is the condition. Write 2g g dash plus 2f f dash is equal to c plus c dash by using general circle, x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. This is equation number 1. Orthogonal condition 1 and 2, orthogonal condition 1 2 3, orthogonal condition 1 2 4. So you will get these three equations. Solve these two equation, you will get this equation. CC will get cancelled. Solve these two, you will get this one. And again solve these two, you will get gfc values. GFC, substitute GFC in equation 1, this is the required equation of the circle. Okay, so here 3 conditions are orthogonal, with orthogonal only. These are similar problem to previous problem. So 3 equations are orthogonal to general one circle, we should find the equation of that circle. So here divide with 2, 2 1s, 2 4s, 2 3s, minus 3 by 2. So apply orthogonal condition of general circle with first this circle to this circle and this circle. So you will get these three equations. Solve these two, you will get f value. Solve these two, you will get this equation. Substitute f value in this one, g is equal to minus 7. Substitute g f in one of these three equations, you will get c value. This is the generally, this is the required equation of the circle. Okay, Next, one more example problem. Here we have three circles equation. These three circles are orthogonal to one circle. We should find the equation of that circle. So this is the answer. Solve yourself. Okay. ఇలాంటి ప్రశ్నలు ఇలాంటి క్వశ్చన్స్ మీకు కనుక ఆబ్జెక్టివ్లో ఎంసెట్ కానీ ఐఐటీలో కానీ వచ్చినట్లయితే ఆన్సర్ టు క్వశ్చన్ మీన్స్ సో ఈ ఫస్ట్ సర్కిల్కి దీనికి ఆర్థోగోనల్ కండిషన్ చెక్ చేయాలి సాటిస్ఫై అయితే నెక్స్ట్ సెకండ్ సర్కిల్ థర్డ్ సర్కిల్ అలా చెక్ చేసి ఒకవేళ సాటిస్ఫై కాకపోతే వదిలేసేయాలి నెక్స్ట్ ఆప్షన్కి వెళ్ళాలి ఫాస్ట్ చెక్ చేయాలి టూ జీజీ డ్యాష్ ప్లస్ టూ ఎఫ్ఎఫ్ డ్యాష్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ సి ప్లస్ సి డ్యాష్ కండిషన్ దెన్ ఏ ఆప్షన్ కనుక మూడు ఈక్వేషన్స్తో ఆర్థోగోనాలిటీని సాటిస్ఫై చేస్తుందో అది రైట్ ఆన్సర్ అవుతుంది అలా చేయాలి నెక్స్ట్ సిక్స్త్ ప్రాబ్లం ఇంపార్టెంట్ ప్రాబ్లం ఫర్ ఫోర్ మార్క్స్ If the straight line 2x plus 3y is equal to 1, intersects the circle x square plus y square is equal to 4. X square plus y square is equal to 4. This is one line. 2x plus 3y is equal to 1. And this is the circle. Okay. So, from these point of intersections, we can draw many circles, right? Like this. So in those infinitely many circles we can draw. In those infinitely many circles we should find this circle. Okay. We should find this circle. Which type of circle? We should find the circle whose diameter is this line. We should find the equation of this circle. Okay? Already we learned in first video the equations of the circles passing through the point of intersection of line and circle is S plus lambda L is equal to 0. L is a line, S is a circle, then S plus lambda L is equal to 0 denotes the family of circles which are passing through point of intersection. Okay, so ila intersect ayinatlayite oka line oka circle ee rendu point of intersection nunchi manam chaala circles ni draw cheyochu chaala ante chaala circles ni draw cheyochu veet nunchi andulok elli ee family of circles ni ela denote chestam ante s plus lambda is equal to 0 andulok elli manaki em kavalante oka circle ఇందులో ఇన్ఫినైట్లీ మెనీ సర్కిల్లోకి వెళ్ళి ఒక సర్కిల్ ఏంటి ఆ సర్కిల్ ఈ లైన్ డయామీటర్ అయ్యేది మనం ఫైండ్అవుట్ చేయాలి సో దాన్ని ఎలా ఫైండ్అవుట్ చేయాలో చూద్దాం సో దిస్ ఈజ్ గివెన్ లైన్ వాట్ ఈస్ గివెన్ లైన్ ఎల్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 2x ప్లస్ 3y మైనస్ 1 ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0 గివెన్ సర్కిల్ S is equal to x square plus y square minus 4 is equal to 0. Family of circles passing through point of intersection A and B. This is A and this is B. Or S plus lambda L is equals to 0. S plus lambda L is equal to 0. What is S here? X square plus Y square minus 4 plus lambda into L. 2X plus 3Y minus 1 is equal to 0. By taking different values of lambda, we will get different types of circles. Here X square plus Y square plus 2 lambda x plus 3 lambda y minus 4 minus lambda is equal to 0. So this is the family of infinite circles which are passing through A and B. Here center 2g is equal to 2 lambda, g is equal to lambda, 2f is equal to 3 lambda, f is equal to 3 lambda by 2, c is equal to minus 4 minus lambda. Therefore, center of the circle is minus g comma minus f, that is minus lambda comma minus 3 lambda by 2. So this is the center of the family of this circle. By taking different lambda values, we will get different centers. Okay, so the given that, one more condition, then find the equation of the circle having AB as diameter. AB is the diameter. AB, what is the equation of AB? 2x plus 3y is equal to 1. So equation of circle with AB as diameter, we should find. So that means this center lies on that diameter. So therefore center lies on diameter. Center lies on diameter. So what is the center? This is the center, lies on the diameter. It should satisfy 2 into x minus lambda plus 3 into y minus 3 lambda by 2 is equal to 1. So 2 is the LCM, 2 2 is the minus 4 lambda, 3 3 is the minus 9 lambda is equal to 1, minus 13 lambda is equal to 2, lambda is equal to minus 2 by 13. So for lambda value is minus 2 by 13. So substitute lambda value in equation number 1, we will get a required equation of the circle. So lambda value in 1, we will get x square plus y square minus 4 minus 2 by 13 into 2x plus 3y minus 1 is equal to 0. Do LCM. 13 into x square, 13x square, 13y square, 52, minus 2 into this one, minus 2 into 2, minus 4x, minus 2 into 3, minus 6y, minus 2 into 1, plus 2 is equal to 0. So finally, 13 into x square plus y square, minus 4x, minus 6y, minus 50 is equal to 0. This is the equation of the required circle. This is the circle passing through A and B, and diameter is 2x plus 3y is equal to 1. Okay, ee vidhanga cheyali. This is the similar problem to previous one. It is also important for 4 marks. X plus y plus is equal to 3. X plus y is equal to 3 is the equation of the chord. This is the equation of the chord, x plus y is equal to 3. Next, this is the circle. These two are intersecting at AB. Okay, find the equation of the circle having AB as the diameter. Okay, listen, this is the circle, this is the chord. So, this is the circle, this is the chord. From these two points of intersection, we can draw infinitely many circles which are passing through these two points. Okay, so that denotes s plus lambda is equal to 0. By taking different types of real numbers of lambda, we will get infinitely many circles. From those infinitely many circles, we have to find one circle that having diameter as AB. Okay, so s plus lambda l is equal to 0. S is the given circle, l is the given line. Convert it as equation of circle. X square plus y square minus 2x plus lambda x. X common, lambda minus 2 is remaining. Lambda y, 4y. Y common, 4 plus lambda. Here minus 8 plus minus 3 lambda is equal to 0. Compare with 2g, general equation, 2g is equal to lambda minus 2, g lambda minus 2 by 2 minus g, minus multiplying 2 minus lambda by 2, 2f 4 plus lambda, f is equal 4 plus lambda by 2, minus f is this one. This is center minus g comma minus f, center of infinitely many circles. By taking different lambda values, we will get centers of different circles. So here, from those circles, here our circle is our circle's diameter is AB. AB is x plus y minus 3 is equal to 0, that is the chord. So center of the diameter, as it is diameter, center lies on the equation of the diameter. So center, this is center, minus g comma minus f lies on the diameter equation x plus y is equal to 3. So it should satisfies x, y, 3. Do LCM and solve, you will get lambda is equal to minus 4. So particular lambda is equal to minus 4 value, that circle is having AB as diameter. Substitute lambda is equal to minus 4 in equation 1. From 1, you will get required equation of the circle. Find the equation of the circle passing through the intersection of the two circles and center lies on this line. So here two circles are given, two are intersecting circles, okay. So from these point of intersection we can draw infinitely many circles, okay. So in these circles center lies on this line, so we should find that circle. So the family of this circle is denoted with s plus lambda s dash is equals to 0. So what is given circle? Given circles are s is equal to 1 is x square plus y square minus 2ax is equal to 0, equation number 1. S dash x square plus y square minus 2by is equal to 0, number 2. The family of circles passing through the point of intersection of 1 and 2 are represented with s plus lambda s dash is equal to 0, already we learned in first video, okay. So ila rendu circles intersect ainatlayite rendu point lu untai, aa rendu point la nunchi elli manam infinitely many circles draw cheyochu, aa circles ni represent chesede s plus lambda s dash is equals to 0, okay. So for different lambda values we will get different types of circles. Now what is s? X square plus y square minus 2ax. Lambda into s dash x square plus y square minus 2by is equal to 0. So x square common here 1 plus here lambda, y square common 1 plus lambda, minus 2ax plus lambda into 2by minus 2b lambda y is equal to 0. Divide with 1 plus lambda, x square plus y square, divide each term with 1 plus lambda, that is minus 2a by 1 plus lambda into x, minus 2b lambda by 1 plus lambda into y is equal to 0. Compare 2g is equal to what? Minus 2a by 1 plus lambda, that is g value is minus, minus g is equal to a by 1 plus lambda. Next, 2f is equal to minus 2b lambda by 1 plus lambda, then f is equals to minus b lambda, minus f is equal to b lambda by 1 plus lambda. So therefore center, what is center? Minus g comma minus f, a by 1 plus lambda, b lambda by 1 plus lambda. This center lies on the having its center lies on the equation center lies on x by a minus y by b is equal to 2. So this is x, this is y, a by 1 plus lambda by a into 1 by a minus y, b lambda by 1 plus lambda into 1 by b is equals to 2. Just substituting x, y values in this equation as center lies on that line. A, B, B cancel. So 1 plus lambda LCM, 1 minus lambda is equal to 2. 1 minus lambda is equal to 2 into 1, 2, 2, 2 lambda. So 1 minus 2 is equal to lambda plus 2 lambda, 3 lambda. So lambda is equal to minus 1 by 3. Okay, substitute lambda value here in 1, let it be equation number 3. So substitute in this equation number 3. Now x square plus y square minus 2ax minus 1 by 3 into x square plus y square minus 2by is equal to 0. 3 into x square plus y square minus 2ax minus of x square plus y square minus 2by is equal to 0. 3x square plus 3y square minus 6ax minus x square minus y square plus 2by is equal to 0. Multiplying minus with all terms, multiply 3 with these all terms. 3x square minus x square, 2x square. 3y square minus 2y square, 2y square. Minus 6ax plus 2by is equal to 0. So 2, 3's. So finally x square plus y square minus 3ax plus by is equal to 0 is the required equation of the circle whose center lies on x by a minus y by b is equals to 2. Next problem, in third bit, third problem, if P, Q are conjugate points with respect to the circle S is equals to 0, then prove that the circle PQ is diameter cuts the circle S is equal to 0 orthogonally. Here the geometry of this problem is S is equal to 0 is given circle, that is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus a is equal to 0. Let these two are polars and these two P x1 y1 q x2 y2 are the conjugate points. So draw this another circle by using PQ as diameter. This is S dash is equal to 0 and these two circles are perpendicular, orthogonal to each other, means the angle between these two circles is 90 degrees, that we have to show. Okay, so first the concept of this problem is given circle. What is given circle? S is equal to x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0, equation number 1. Let p x1 y1 q x2 y2 are conjugate points with respect to the circle 1. As these two are conjugate points, we learn in circles chapter, then the condition is S12 is equals to 0. S12 in the sense x1, x2, the notation of x1 by S12 is y1, y2 plus g into x1 plus x2 plus f into y1 plus y2 plus c is equals to 0. From this, x1 x2 plus y1 y2 plus c value is minus g x1 plus x2 minus f y1 plus y2. So from this conjugate condition, as p q are conjugate points, then s12 is equal to 0. From that we will get this condition. Okay, next one more point is given, that then prove that the circle PQ as diameter cuts the circle S is equal to 0 orthogonally. So now we have to find the equation of the circle as PQ as diameter. Equation of circle with PQ as diameter. Okay, that is x minus x1 into x minus x2 plus y minus y1 into y minus y2 is equal to 0, already which we learned in first chapter, circles chapter first exercise. So x into x, x square minus plus y square minus x into x1 plus x2 minus y into y1 plus y2 plus x1 x2 plus y1 y2 is equals to 0. It multiplies the ostundi. Okay, then compare with the general equation, that is this is s dash is equal to 0. S dash is equal to 0. In this one, 2g dash is equal to minus of x1 plus x2 that is g dash is equal to minus of x1 plus x2 by 2. Similarly, f dash is equal to minus of y1 plus y2 by 2. C dash is equal to x1 x2 plus y1 y2. Okay, right. So this is the first circle and this is the s dash diameter with PQ. Okay, now g dash, f dash, c dash values, and this is middle condition. Okay, okay, I'm writing this condition aside. X1 x2 plus y1 y2 plus c is equal to minus g into x1 plus x2 minus f into y1 plus y2, that is equation number 2. Now we have to show that s and s dash are mutually orthogonal to each other, orthogonal to each other. That means we have to prove 1, 2 or 1 s and s dash, s is equal to 0, s dash is equal to 0 are orthogonal. For that, take left hand side part, that is 2g g dash plus 2f f dash. We have to show which is equal to c plus c dash. 2 into g as it is. What is g dash? Minus of x1 plus x2 by 2 plus 2f f dash minus of y1 plus y2 by 2. 2 gets cancelled as minus g into x1 plus x2 minus f into y1 plus y2. So what is this? This is this one from 2, which is equal to x1 x2 plus y1 y2 plus c. X1 x2 plus y1 y2 plus c from s12 is equal to 0 condition, we got this one. Okay, from 2. Now what is x1 x2 plus y1 y2? That is c dash plus c. So therefore, which is equal to RHS. 2g g dash plus 2f f dash is equal, we got c plus c dash. Therefore, these two circles are orthogonal to each other. One is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. And another circle is formed with conjugate points as diameter. These two circles are orthogonal to each other. Okay, so this is the beauty of geometry. Learn the geometry with full concentration. If the equations of two circles whose radius are a and a dash of s is equal to 0 and s dash is equal to 0 respectively, then show that these two circles are intersect orthogonally. Okay, so for this problem I am taking two circles with radius a and a dash. Ikkada manaki elanti circles ani mention cheyali, only radius ni mention chesindi kabatti nenu ila teeskuntunnanu. Let the circle with radius a is s is equal to x square plus y square minus a square is equal to 0. That means x square plus y square is equal to a square. Simple ga problem ni solve cheskodam kosam center at 0 comma 0 radius a iskuntunnanu. Okay, this is equation number 1. Next, circle with radius a dash, this is with radius a, radius a dash is s dash, that is x square plus y square minus a dash square is equal to 0. Okay, simple circle chesukunanu. Now s by a, first s by a, s dash by a dash is equal to 0 ane circle em avutundi. S ante enti? X square by y square minus a square by a, x square plus y square minus a dash square by a dash is equal to 0. So here a dash LCM, a dash LCM, a dash into x square, a dash into y square minus a square a dash plus x square plus y square minus, sorry, ax square multiply with this one, plus a y square minus a into a dash square is equal to 0. ఇది అటువైపులతో 0 అయిపోతుంది. నా ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ కామన్ ఏ ప్లస్ ఏ డ్యాష్, వై స్క్వేర్ కామన్ ఏ ప్లస్ ఏ డ్యాష్ మైనస్ ఏ డ్యాష్ కామన్ ఏ ప్లస్ ఏ డ్యాష్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0. రైట్. నౌ ఇన్ ఆల్ టర్మ్స్ డివైడ్ విత్ ఏ ప్లస్ ఏ డ్యాష్ వీ విల్ గెట్ ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ వై స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ ఏ డ్యాష్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0. So here g is equal to 0, f is equal to 0 and c is equal to minus a dash. Next, this is first one. Next, one more circle is given, that is s by a minus s dash by a dash is equal to 0. So similarly, we will write x square by a square plus, x square plus y square minus a square by a minus of x square plus y square minus a dash square by a dash is equal to 0. By doing LCM, we will get x square a dash x square plus a dash y square minus a dash a square minus into ax square minus into y square minus ay square minus into minus plus a dash square is equals to 0. Here x square common a dash minus a, y square common a dash minus a, y square common a dash minus a. Next, minus a dash a plus a dash a common, that is plus a dash a common, we will get minus a here plus a dash is equal to 0. In all, a dash minus a is common. Okay, you will get x square plus y square plus a dash is equal to 0. Here g dash is equal to 0, f dash is equal to 0 and c dash is equal to a dash. Okay, so check these two circles. We got two circles equation. We have to prove that these two are orthogonal. Take left hand side part, that is 2g g dash plus 2f f dash, that is all zeros, we will get a 0. And right hand side part, that is c plus c dash, here value of c is minus a dash and value of c dash is a dash, so 0. Therefore, left hand side, right hand side, 2g g dash plus 2f f dash is equal to 0, c plus c dash is equal to 0. Therefore, 2g g dash plus 2f f dash is equal to c plus c dash is equal to 0. Therefore, they are orthogonal to each other. We are at the end of the lecture. These are two example problems which are related to previous problems. The straight line represented by this one intersect this circle at AB, then show that the circle with diameter, equation of the circle with diameter AB is this one. Okay, so one circle and one line intersect means the family of circles passing through these two intersection points are of the form s plus lambda l is equal to 0. This is S, this is L. Okay, find the center, and center lies on the diameter. Center lies on the diameter. So therefore, we will get lambda is equal to minus 2p. Substitute lambda is equal to minus 2p here. You will get required equation. Okay, here two circles given, and the point of intersection is 1, 2. Okay, so the family of circles passing through point of intersection is s plus lambda s dash is equal to 0. Solve the equation. So that equation passes through 1, 2. 1, 2 is point of intersection, right? So passing through this is point of intersection. Okay, so we are substitute 1, 2 here, then you will get lambda is equal to 1/2. Okay, so lambda is equal to 1/2, substitute in this one, then finally you will get this equation. Okay, so students, in this video, these type of problems are very very important for 4 marks. Okay, solve the problems and get clear idea. Okay, thank you.